Wednesday podcast. I need you to connect as I pray for you today. It is written in the book of Matthew 18 and verses 19. Father, you say in your word that if two shall agree on it concerning anything that they ask, it will be done for them by my Father who is in heaven. Therefore, I agree with my listener this morning that every prayer that is offered here, it will work for them in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I pray for this listener. Let the favor of the Almighty God endue him or her in the name of Jesus. Let healing become your portion. Let breakthrough become your portion. Let great enlargement of course become your portion. I pray for you that the mercy of the living God will single you out for today. I pray for you that everything that you are looking unto God for, gainful employment, receive it today in the name of Jesus. I pray for promotion for you, my listener, in your career. Let there be a rapid promotion. Let the prayer of the servant of God work for you greatly today in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. You will not see sorrow. No sorrow in your family. No sorrow in your work. No sorrow everywhere you go to. In the name of Jesus. I pray for you. You are accident free today. In the mighty name of Jesus. The highway will not be your cauldron. The air will not be your cauldron. The waters will not swallow you today. In the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. Evil eyes will not behold you. Any evil eye on assignment to catch up with you, let them be wasted. In the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you. Divination, enchantment will not be your portion. In the mighty name of Jesus. Anyone that wants you to remain in poverty, in sorrow, let them carry their evil load in the name of Jesus. Whosoever that does not want you to have a breakthrough in your career, in your marriage, in your health, I decree, let them carry the evil load in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you, the fruit of the womb. I pray for you, career enlargement. I pray for you, health. I pray for you, breakthrough. I pray for you, great and wonderful things are your portion today. Go out today and get your blessing. It is settled in the mighty name of Jesus. For everyone that is having birthday or anniversary celebration today, I hand you into the hands of the Holy Spirit. It is well with you. Receive your miracle, for it is settled. Happy birthday and happy anniversary in Jesus' name. I am your friend and host of Hallelujah Every Day, Pastor Leke Toba. I want you to always remember, every day has miracles in store for you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for listening to Pastor Leke Toba on Hallelujah Every Day. You can reach him on +234 802 331 9436 and also on WhatsApp. You can also listen to Hallelujah Every Day with Pastor Leke Toba on Google Podcasts, Pocket Casts, Breaker, Apple Podcasts, Anchor, YouTube, Facebook, Spotify, and Radio Public. Everyday miracles are your portion in Jesus' name. See you tomorrow on Hallelujah Every Day with Pastor Leke Toba.